Get out of the way, buddy. Can't you see I'm in a nice car driving recklessly here? Oh gosh. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh. Damn it. Okay. Oh, yo. Kissy lips.
Where's your cute little ass rushing up?
Oh, okay. Yeah, no. No, no, no. Maybe if you were a female. Oh, here we go. Ma'am.
Hey, you looking for some company tonight?
Not now, Kirk. I'm trying to get my freak on.
You found it, baby.
P? Hey, it's Kirk. How's things, my chum?
Chum. Sure you don't got the wrong number? Seem to recall the last time I saw your face, it had my fist planted in it.
Ah, you know, what's past is past. What's more important is the sweet gig I got you.
Quick, damn it, Kirk. Buck.
Swing by the coyote and I'll tell you about it. First round's
oh,
on me.
Oh, dude.
Well, what do you say?
I was literally just at the fucking coyote, and now he wants to tell me to come to the coyote. Whatever.
Yeah, fine. See you there.
Whatever.
Same old V. I always said you were smart.
All right.
You say a lot of things, Kirk.
Oh.
Bullshit included.
Oh, no, V, not this time. This time, everything's just like it's supposed to be. Best not stall too long on this one. Later.
Sure. Got some time to kill.
Come on, baby.
Oh. Oh. What the hell's going on? Whoa. What are these moves? Yo. Okay. Oh, okay. Whoa, whoa, what is that? Is she still wearing a bra? Oh my gosh. Whoa. Whoa! What the hell? We're still fully clothed. Wow. Wow. She robbed it? What's going on? Why are we sleeping? Now we're fully clothed. Ready to rock and roll. That was crazy, yo. She's putting the moves on for sure. Oh, we're back where we started. And there she is. Thanks for the fun time, Joy. Joy Toy. No, I already... Woman? Okay, I'll just go through. Wakako, my dog.
Who do I spy but V? In my humble parlor, no less.
Wakako, long time no see.
So what brings you here?
We have some outstanding biz to settle. Remember Sandra Dorset?
I don't forget such things, V.
Okay.
Here is your reward.
Oh.
It comes with a fairly ample bonus.
Thank
go
you.
See a Ripper Doc. They'll weave you a dermal imprint that will enable smart gun compatibility. A tiger claw specialty.
I can't help asking. How many of those husbands did you have?
5. All went before their time. Terrible family tragedy.
You not afraid that tragedy will strike you?
Have to live somehow. For my 9 sons.
Damn! She's a freak. All right. Well, good talking to you, Wakako. Freaky old lady. Damn. Oh, what's this? There's a green bubble in here.
That's something that'll keep you hard.
What's this one do?
Oh.
Use your imagination. Why do you think I came here? So I wouldn't have to.
Yeah, I can see that. You chosen something.
Yo.
How can I be of service?
This man's a beast, bro.
Got anything that might interest me?
What the fuck is that? What? A gag? Oh, yo. The Pelomancer 3000? Why would I buy any of this? Braindance Count Destroyer? What? Yo, there's erotica for the brain dances? Aftershocks. Sixth gear? Mouths, 3 mouths, 1 desire? What the fuck is this? Midnight Visitor? Yo, which one should I get? Can't leave without buying something. Damn, these things are $50. What the fuck? Why are they $50? Count Destroyer. Damn, I only want one, dude. Okay, well, how do I use this? Oh, the Tiansha pomegranate. All right, where's my movie at? Where's my brain dance at, though? Oh, there it is. Oh, yo. Okay. Well, I have the wreath and I have the thing. How do I use them? How do I use this stuff? Oh my gosh. Well, let's go collect this free reward. There's like so much happening right now. Oh, yo, it's the guy we dropped off the fiery crotch guy to. What's going on, everybody?
No.
Whoa.
I don't want to die. Mercy.
All NCPD subcons. APB out for suspect accused of organized crime activity near Ross Street and Shipyard Way. Scavengers led by Yelena Sidorova, presumed armed and dangerous, have assaulted multiple homeless persons. Night City officials are offering a reward for neutralizing the threat.
Okay. Alright.
Over here!
Finishing attack. Oh, gross. Ooh. A tech revolver. Dude, look at this shotgun. Carnage. Whoa! Alright, we can't be too sure if these armor values are really correct. Let me, yeah, old Maelstrom field jacket. Definitely has more armor. Oh, now we look like a detective. Very interesting. We just need better pants. Ooh, mods. Oh, that's lame. I don't want to make it non-lethal. Put a sight on my AR real quick. Boink. Don't worry, guys. I savored the day. Oh, this shotgun is sick, though.
How's biz treating you, Cassius?
Lately? Can't complain. Maxtac raided a black clinic not long past. Since then, custom accounts gone up, and so my prices. Coincidence? You decide.
Let's see what's good.
Take your pick.
20 street cred? Yo, I'm only 6 levels away from getting those gorilla arms. Ooh. Bioplastic blood vessels? Sure, I guess. Intracellular transduction. I don't know what a breach protocol even is. Oh, synaptic accelerator. I don't want to waste all my money here. Increase armor by 20? I'll definitely take that, please and thank you. Ooh, 20% increased carrying capacity, huh? Tiger Claw's dermal imprint. Bet $0 too. Oh, yo. 45,000, damn, yeah. 15? Huh. Six reflexes. Oh, I can trade with this guy? Oh, what? Woo-hoo. Let's see if we can do this. Alright, let's go to this fight in Arroyo. Oh, damn! My bad. Whoa, 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 wait a minute, wait, oh gosh, it's just hard to control. Don't, oh god, oh jeez. A car's on fire. All right, let's see if I've got what it takes to fight these goons. How do I get down? Damn, plus 37.53 armor? Some of my armor has slots, right, that I can put stuff in? Oh yeah, look. So, do I have to go down here? Oh, it looks like it. Woohoo! Alright, I'm here to fight whoever I gotta fight. You. I'll fight you. Let's fucking go, buddy. You're about to get smacked. Oh, he's taking a lot.
Like I thought. Took you for a marshmallow.
What?
Let me know if you want a rematch. You make a great punching bag.
Maybe later.
Damn, dude, I barely do anything to this guy.
Shaking in your boots? Ain't no surprise.
I'm jumping away, man. You're a fucking bitch. Okay, so. Oh, god damn. Yep, never doing that again. I guess we'll do this one. Oh, dude. Ooh, yo, we do get to ride Jackie's bike. Yo. Oh-ho. Wait, where are you going, bike? Yo. Dude, this thing sounds crazy. Oh, oh gosh. Oh. Woohoo. Damn, this thing is quick. Oh, we can almost do a wheelie in it. Oh, look at these stairs. Stairs of the future. Broseph. Yeah, dude. Yo.
Hey, what's going on? I live right upstairs.
Eh.
Just keep on living. Stop minding other people's biz.
Mendez, hold on. It's his neighbor.
Is there anything I can do?
Maybe. You know Barry at all?
More or less. Struck up a convo once or twice.
He's a friend from the precinct. Left the force not long ago. He broke down after his best friend died. We're worried he'll do something stupid.
Relax, Patrol. Barry's got nerves of steel. He's just a spiteful old bastard.
Mendez! Could you check on him when he's chilled down?
Sure.
Sure.
It's not like we're miles apart.
Thanks. Just be patient. Cops falling in rough times can be touchy.
Let's see what I can do. Hey, Barry, everything all right in there? I'm gonna take that as a yes. Try again later.
Try talking to Barry in a few hours, what?
When danger lurks, Tonti will be there.
Yeah, that's what I thought would happen.
I'm gonna take that as a yes. Try again later.
Barry, you better open this damn door. I'll be moving along now, officers. Thank you. Alright, let's see if this guy will, since we're over here, let's see if this dude will finally give us this gun. The gun. Alright, cut the crap, Wilson. Where the fuck is this goddamn gun at so I can get rid of this mission? Okay, I still can't get this gun from this guy. What the fuck? Jeez, man. That's whack. Alright, I guess we can go talk to Takamura. Takamura. Shut the fuck up, Wilson. God, this is pretty convenient that he's this close to my house.
You do not.